I have a wild mulberry tree which makes fruit, but before it can ripen, it falls off the tree. What's the problem? And this is from Miss Jean in Brighton. So what do we think that problem might be for a wild mulberry tree?
The only thing I can kind of think of is sometimes when, bloom does not get properly pollinated, the tree will throw those blooms off. Mm-hmm. And also, in excessive heat, trees and plants will drop blooms and things like that, because that's how they deal with, you know, high temperatures and heat. Mm-hmm. So that would be my guess if I just had to answer it just off the cuff like this.
I can go with that. You know, I thought about pollinators. Mm-hmm. You know, of course, you know, I'm thinking about it too, it's nature's way of kind of pruning, the tree itself.
Right.
And kind of thinning it out, you know,
that's
so
right.
to speak. So I thought about those. Think about anything there, Joanne, that comes to mind?
No.
Okay. Yeah, I thought about those.
Yes. I mean, that would kind of be the logical things.
Okay. And something else, too, I would like to mention, Ms. Jean, it'll be real good if we could see that tree.
Right.
Because there may be some type of a disease going on.
Right.
You know, down at the bottom of it, maybe some borers or something like that, which is causing them to throw off those fruits, you know, early.
Yes.
So it could be something going on down in the soil itself.
Mm-hmm.
So it'd be real good if we could see the picture of that mulberry tree. But I hope that helps you out, and thank you for your question.